Good morning, guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. So it is the morning. I just got up and had some breakfast, and now I'm in the process of getting ready to go out and do some things. I am actually, disregard my very messy house, but Andrew and I are actually going to go to Aldi and Trader Joe's today because the Aldi in our area just reopened, and I love Trader Joe's and we need some groceries. So I'm gonna take you guys along. First thing, I do have to get dressed and figure out what I'm gonna wear for the day. I just have a pair of my Lululemon Aligns. These I actually got for my birthday from Andrew. I actually really need like 50 million pairs of these Aligns. If you have never worn Lululemon Aligns, first of all, where have you been? Second of all, you have to go and get some because they are just the most comfortable pants ever. They literally feel like you're not wearing anything at all. He got me a pair of the Lululemon Aligns 28 inch. And if you can't tell, I'm a little short. I'm actually like 5'3½. So if you've never gotten Aligns and you're like my size or even shorter, I would probably not get the 28s unless you want it to wrinkle. You cannot see that at all, but they are like kind of bunched at the bottom. It's totally fine. They're so comfortable. It doesn't affect anything. I just have on like a bralette from American Eagle underneath because I hate bras, but I have big boobs, so I have to wear something. And then this sweater is something that I just got from Luca and Gray, which if you are not familiar is Aspen Ovard and Parker Pierce's brand. They have an online store. Everything is super, super cute. I actually just picked up some other items from their Black Friday sale that they had going on. So I got 3 more items. I had a gift card for them, so I got some other items. So I will show you guys when I get those. But anyway, so I just have a couple of other things to do around the house right now, and then Andrew, whenever he gets back from running his errand, we will head out. Got back home from Trader Joe's. I think I told you guys in an earlier clip that we were also gonna go to Aldi. However, I ended up getting a lot of food, sort of, for me because I don't eat a whole lot anymore. I got a lot of food from Trader Joe's, so I was like, eh, I don't really need to go to Aldi, and I'm tired and hungry. So, but I did want to show you guys 2 things that I got. I actually found these. I don't think I vlogged anything with these when I was in Boston the last time with my mom, so I'll show them now. But this is the first thing. If you have a Trader Joe's by you and you want this, I don't know. This dip is amazing. I could eat this with a freaking spoon. It's the Trader Joe's Everything But the Bagel Greek style yogurt dip. It has Greek style yogurt with sesame seeds, sea salt, poppy seeds, garlic, and onion. So freaking good. I think it would be really good on veggies, but I've only ever had it with these little babies. I don't know if you can read these or if it's going to be backwards because I'm filming this on my phone. Normally I film with my camera, but as I mentioned before, I just got a new phone on Friday, so I wanted to just film this first video on my phone instead. But these are just the Trader Joe's original savory thin mini crackers, which are amazing. So I like to eat the crackers with this dip. When I first got home from Boston and I went to our Trader Joe's, I could not find this dip for anything, and I was so pissed because I thought it was something that maybe was like only available in Boston, which whatever. So literally eating this little like snack, it's probably not healthy, but oh well, literally reminds me of my mom and I sitting in our hotel room in Boston eating snacks. Like, we had this and then we went to Mike's Pastry at night, and then at night we had our Mike's Pastries with these. It's just so freaking good. We already put all the food away, so I'm just gonna show you guys my favorite things I've ever gotten from Trader Joe's. One is this Kung Pao chicken.
You just make it on the stove, I think. I haven't made it in so long. So I got two of these. You can tell that Andrew put the groceries away because this is not how I do it. I got two of these, and then I got, there it goes, this vegetable fried rice and this chicken fried rice. These are super, super good. They're so easy to make, and I was so happy that I found these so I can bring this for lunch. There's like a really, really good amount of servings in it, but it's super yummy. Honestly, that's like the only thing we got at Trader Joe's other than those crackers and the dip, and then these. Andrew's been looking for these. We got these too. But yeah. Remember that conversation we had about you not being aggressive?
Which one?
Exactly.
Did you have that conversation with him?
The cutest boy in the world. No, I mean, no. What you got there?
Food for me, food for you, food for him.
What is it exactly?
Gooey butter bars! That's definitely yours.
I want a gooey butter bar. Can I try?
No. You might not. What are you doing?
So Andrew brought this home and he ate all of it and didn't share Jack Diddley with me.
Why? So I gave her two.
Two what?
Quesadillas.
They were not good.
Why not?
They're so salty. I like Chipotle.
Oh my god, Chipotle.
I think there should be a poll down in the comments. What's your favorite? Chipotle? Tijuana Flats? Moe's?
Stop.
Or Taco Bell? Are there any other ones? I like Taco Bell when it's cheap.
There are plenty of other ones outside of Florida.
Yeah, but are there bigger ones like Del Taco? We don't have a Del Taco around here.
No.
Those are all like fast foody kind of taco places. So if there's another favorite, I say you should say which one's your favorite. Which one's your favorite, Andrew?
Tijuana.
Tijuana Flats?
Tijuana Flats is my favorite.
I think I'm a Chipotle kind of girl.
I think he's a everything kind of
dog. He's like a whatever you bring home kind of dog. His favorite's McDonald's, though.
You like McDonald's?
Hi, my bubby.
You like McDonald's fries?
He looks so cute right now.
Do you like fries? Yeah. Do you want a french fry? Do you want...
No, he can't have that.
This?
Andrew Jacob, our dog, he cannot have that.
Why not?
No. A heavy sniffer he's got there.
All gone.
Dad can give you a chip.
Why can't he have this but not that?
Just hand it to him. He won't bite you.
Why don't you be gentle?
Hand it to him. He won't bite you.
No, he's so aggressive.
You're aggressive too. Like father, like son. Was that good, buddy?
Was it good? Was it good? Now, what about my kiss? Oh, he's dead. All right.
I didn't give my full answer, though.
Oh.
So, in the last clip, I asked Andrew which one was his favorite out of, like, the Mexican-y type of, like, fast food kind of thing. And he, of course, I already knew the answer, said Tijuana. And don't get me wrong, I like Tijuana Flats. I really, really do. I think it's... They have these, like, jalapeno bombs. Is that what they're called?
Atomic bombs, I think.
Atomic bombs that have, like, jalapeno and, like, cream cheese. And cream cheese, I am a lover till the end of time.
Facts.
I also love Taco Bell. Because it's cheap and it's really, really good. You can order, like, one... of everything on the left side of the menu and still pay like $5.
It's amazing. Side note, story time. When Andrew was in Tallahassee one time visiting his friend, I did like DoorDash or Grubhub or whatever, one of those. And I saw that Taco Bell was on there, and I'm antisocial and I will never go anywhere by myself. And I also didn't want to have to put pants on. So I went on to one of those delivery services and found Taco Bell. And I ordered so much food. Like, I should have videoed it. It was amazing. It was, I thought of it after. I should have done like a mukbang, whatever it was. But I ordered so much food. It was probably like $25. And it was free delivery, so you know how much food from Taco Bell your girl must have ordered. And I literally just, like, tried everything. If I didn't like it, I didn't finish eating it. It was probably the most wasteful I've ever been with money. Just because... And Andrew's so proud because I hate not finishing money, food.
No, but wasteful food.
I'm not wasteful with... No, I am. Never mind. That's not true. So anyway, I just, like, took a bite of something, and if I didn't like it, I just threw it away. And another note, I was super sad because one of the things I ordered were, like, the cinnamon donut-y, squishy, I don't know what they are. Because I wanted to try them. Legit didn't even get them. They never sent them, and they never gave me a replacement item, so I paid for nothing. That was rude, Taco Bell in Seminole, Florida. Anyway, so I love Taco Bell. I also like Moe's. I really like tacos. But anyway, my all-time favorite, like all-time forever and ever until the end of time, is Chipotle. I like their burritos. He's shaking his head. I like the burrito bowls. I like the tacos. Their guac is on point. Their chips are like a lime or something like that. And I love them. Normally, I don't like lime, but those I like. Everything's so good. So that's my vote. My vote is for Chipotle. I could go there, I think, every day and be so happy.
I stab.
Ow! It's in my hair.
Probably my mom responding.
By the way,
that movie was definitely worth $4.
Oh, I forgot what movie she got. What movie is it? What are you doing? You must not post my titties.
They're covered. Yep, slip.
Yeah. I was gonna say. Hey, cut. It's freaking cold!
Why don't you get out of... It's literally like 75 outside. Calm down.
Just got out of a cold shower because you used all the hot water.
I haven't showered today. So how would I have used the hot water?
This is Vlogmas day 3.
Day 3.
Day 3.
Hold it 3 fingers up.
Three fingers.
Huh?
3 fingers.
Yeah. That's going to be the end of this video. I already shot an end clip once before, but the lighting was absolutely terrible, so we're reshooting it again.
What did I say in the last one?
You weren't in it.
Oh, okay. Makes sense, then.
Woo, shaky. Anyway, so that's going to be the end. Domino's right behind the camera. Mm-hmm. Snoozing.
Yeah.
I have to take a shower. But... thank you for watching.
Tune in for day 4.
Tomorrow
for day 4.
Don't forget to subscribe.
And like.
Bye.